Is the bridge okay?
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panaforte.
Oh, I love Panaforte. Try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who brought Sam's Bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problems.
Said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-contacts.
We got an ID. From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my God. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
This new spider.
I need to make myself hard to spot.
Not.
was just going.
Man.
Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when he peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory, drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Camila's safe.
She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request to the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. Put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of him?
Probably.
Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Oh,
Mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. That's the right box. Just gotta open it. All blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. Inventory out of the crate. Stolen supplies.
Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
Oh, Kennedy!
Thank you. A thousand times. Thank you. If you ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen a stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Manafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. Done us good, Spider-Man.